Hello, good morning friends. What's going on? Have you enjoyed celebration of Janmashtami and others festivals? Why should not we enjoy? Enjoy with the family before the coronavirus or pandemic coronavirus. There was a little restriction, and due to that we cannot gathering in a group and enjoy the celebration of the festival. But our home is our best unit, or best, we can say, union of the family members, and we celebrate the festival and enjoy our life. Okay friends, now we come to our topics. We move forward in paper 5 and we try to conclude our unit 3, literary terms. Today friend, we discuss the next one, and the topic is setting. Okay, yeah, why should get some is laughing to begin, because the word setting is some multi-meaning or multi-layer meaning of that. Generally, we can generally use that word in that tara setting thank you, tara setting karina. That was in the life we can set, career we can set, we can set our love life, and that's why we use the setting. Setting is a general word. Many times we can use the setting is in the sense of a practical sense of use to set something in the life. Good for setting thank you, it was to know. Setting thank you, the one nokri no. Setting thank you, the one life ma. Setting thank you, the one akam. And this is the word setting is a very popular, we can say, a colloquial word in the use of the language. Just like, okay. But here we can study the word setting, not in the general sense, friends, or practical sense. Here we can study or discuss the word setting as a literary term which has a particular definition or specific meaning. So okay friend, setting word becomes, from set it becomes here setting. Setting, what is setting? The general setting means manners, M-A-N-N-E-R-S, customs, natural background, environmental form. The our literary term setting used in this sense, manner, more than manner. English is the language of manners, and that's why we can write thank you, okay, then sorry, and we can make the this kind of the manners, this part, manners, custom, parampara, prathao, there is a custom of our Indian traditions, there is a custom of society, custom of some of the, you can say that a sect, some of the caste based custom, some social based custom, some religious based custom, some country based custom, some culture based custom. The custom is pratha, parampara, it is called the custom. Then nature background, there was a, here in our college nowadays due to the rainy season, a tinkle of the rain and showering of the rain, every our college behind the way, everything else, there was a greenery. There's our mother earth covered with the nice greenery, and everything become the beautiful. What it is called the natural, the atmosphere. And I think that most of the my students, they live in the farmhouse, and that's why they enjoy the beauty of the nature, of farming around there, a natural object, in a natural background, in a bhumika. Environmental form, there was a natural and environment, there was environment generally we use in the science. Environmental, it was in the sense of the sciences, and that was in the sense of the natural background. That second is used in the literary art. So, which manner and mode expressed in the novels or any drama or any poetry or any other literary work, dear friends. Second, which of the ring? It is a social law, there are customs they have to suggest it. If we know about that, if it is a, if you study the nature background of it, then further there was a, some we can say that there was a romantic novels. There was a suggested a nature background in the movie, romantic movie, we know about that. There was a nature scenery. And some of the scientific, or we can say that there was a in, there was an environmental form. It is called the setting. Setting means manner, custom, natural background, and environment. But now we can define. We try to define the setting. What is that? The setting may be defined or setting of a narrative or dramatic work is the local end, the historical time to which its action occurs. Occurs means happen. Occurs, you can say that, or you can write down the happens. You can say that occurs or happen. What is that? The setting of narrative. Narrative means the short story. You know about that? There were three forms of literature. You know that? Prose, poetry, and drama. Once again, remember the friend that which is first one? Yes, prose. In the prose, we discussed that in the semester one, my dear friend. We divided these in three groups. Prose, essay, articles, short story, biography. And these have come in the prose. Poetry, epic, ballad, sonnet, lyric, ode, elegy, and these are the form of poetry. And third, drama, comedy, tragedy, dark comedy, sentimental comedy, and this they generally comedy, tragedy, and historical plays. They are in the in this in the sense we can say that the setting of narrative, prose, and dramatic, drama. What is the local? Kya naam hai hamara? Local. There was a speaking Gujarati. Local. There was a sthani. Baad mein se. There was a, because you are the student, you are the local. And maybe I am not a local of Dhanera. Or you can Banaska district. I am outside of the there. It was the local means the sthani. Here the local means sthan, location. Kind of location of Purushottam. The local means the location. The setting means a dramatic narrative or dramatic works in which. Sorry. Is the local and the historical time. Historical time, in which particular time, if the novel was written on the long ago, and there was a particular time of the history, if we write the novel on the pre-independence movement, Azadi Pehla Samay Gauravju Kare, so there was a quite change from today, or it is called the historical time in which action occurred.